Here are a bunch of lines that I've drawn on one coordinate plane. You'll notice that I've labeled each of these lines with a name. We have V, W, X, Y, and Z. And I'd like you to pick which of these categories each of these lines falls into. For some of these lines, there may be more than one category.